Well, welcome back to another REZ TINES vlog here. We're down here in the good old San Carlos, Arizona, here for a mule deer hunt. My dad, my older brother, and younger brother all have deer tags down here, so we're gonna go hit the road. We're camping today, this weekend, so yeah, we're about ready to take off, and I'll see you guys at camp. You guys ready to hunt tomorrow?
Fire's big.
We made it to camp. I don't know if you'll be able to see this, but we got the jumping jack. Big shout out to my best friend Trey for letting us use his jumping jack trailer. But we just made it to camp. It's a little after 9:30. And we're setting up camp right now. Everybody's making their beds and stuff, and we're gonna cook some s'mores in a little bit. And hit the bed.
Hey, you guys, come here.
So,
come here.
Alrighty, I'll catch you guys in a little bit. Making some s'mores.
Mark in the cup.
Mark cooking. Good morning, everybody.
I believe it's
4:45. Just barely getting up. My dad's making breakfast right now. My uncle just now left. He's going to the far end, far east, to the reservation line. Opening morning of deer camp, deer season. So I'll catch you guys in a little bit. We're just barely getting up, like I said. This morning, we're going to hunt for my dad's deer and my little brother's deer. So hopefully, we see a good one. See you guys on the road.
5:24.
Oh, good morning. It is 6 o'clock now. The day has broken. Or glassy this hill over here, so. So far, nothing. Just some elk and antelope back here and some moo cows. But we're just here glassing for a bit, then we're gonna head down the road. We're gonna have to go make a run back into town too as well for my brother and my nephew to get their tag. They already bought their tag online, just they need to go get it. What I heard that everything was electronically, e-tag as they say, which is kind of weird. I don't know what the deal is on that, but my little brother and my dad have a tag right here too. They're in front of us right now.
Man, I want to be pissed if we see some giant fleeter.
Hopefully we spot a buck or something, but it's still early into the morning. You never know. So we'll see how this morning hunt goes, and this afternoon we can go head back in town. So stay tuned. We just spotted some bucks right there. They took off running. One big fork and looks like a decent four. I don't know.
That, go,
yeah, barely rubbed off. Huh?
There's one right here, then there's a third one.
They ran up.
Right,
yeah.
They took off.
This boy got it on camera. Well, that was a close call. There's a couple bucks in that group right there. But we're still making our way to another spot right now. Alrighty, everybody, I'm gonna switch out the lenses on here so you can see a lot closer. We got radios, so. The sun just now came up. Fingers crossed for some more.
Dang, they're everywhere now, up here.
Yeah. First one's here, that's why.
There's more again.
You see those doves?
Yeah. There's some does way up there. No, you'll be able to see that, but they're right there. More tag holders. We got 4 tag holders right now. But we made it to our destination. We glassed most of the morning. Seen a lot of does and seen some bucks this morning. But we're gonna go hit this bowl back here and we're gonna glass down into Maggie Jones. Little morning hike. Just gearing up right now. But never go into the mountains without beef jerky. It's a man. You guys follow this guy right here. Anyways, I'm gonna start hiking. Hope you see some deers. Maybe shoot a buck. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Coos deer on the board. Two does down there. Old hunting grounds right here. Shot my first mule deer here. First mule deer. Well, everybody, that was a short morning hunt. We are gonna go head into town to go pick up 2 more tags and hunt that lower country down at the bottom. So all we saw was nothing but does. Saw 2 bucks, but they're right off the road this morning, early this morning. I never got video footage of them bucks. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead into town and we're gonna try the lower country. So stay tuned.
Dad, after we've been getting a
taco. Raleo.
Oh, you haven't seen
him. Ask him for it.
Oh, he smokes.
Admission on Saturday and Sunday between noon and 1 p.m.
Hold up, kid. Look, there's one up
his tribal ID or his tribal affidavit or something. So looks like there's only 3 tag holders now. We're gonna stay out here till y'all. There are my 2 brothers and my dad tag out.
Dad, she's not showing.
How you guys here?
See?
But yeah, Oscar's are just glassing right now, eating and bite. Hopefully we spot something. And yeah, hopefully we get a buck on the ground soon. One of the 3 had to shoot one. We got real close this morning.
Hey.
At the hall. Anyways,
stop.
Back to glassing.
I'm
doing my video. But anyways, I'll get back with you guys in a little bit if we see anything.
I don't know where my phone went, bro.
Well, good news, I spotted a deer way the hell up there, son. Right below that tree right there. There's a deer standing there. We're gonna get out the spotter and confirm if it's a doe or a buck. Catch you in a little bit. Hopefully it's a buck. It's a big body. Well, I just spotted some bucks again. Or two bucks and three does, like right in that shady area in the line of it. Two small bucks and three does. I think I might see another one. We were just glassing here. There's somebody way over there. But my dad and them rolled up. And my little bro got a coos butt. Did he chant one? Boy, hold it up. There's the money. Nice little 4x4. That frame looks all show, huh? Cursing?
Yeah, bro, huh?
I got those 2 days ago, too.
Leo. I got the
bullet,
too. Look at
it.
Oh, man. It was a 308 Winchester.
Let me see.
The hunter tagged out right here. Jimeno. Hell yeah. One down,
bro,
two more to go.
Didn't you guys see those rams right here?
No.
No, you guys didn't?
I was all skissed.
I almost bumped in.
I was all skissed.
Almost bumped.
Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to day number 2. We just got to our spot here not too long ago, about 20 minutes ago. Started glassing. There's a 3-point up here. I don't have the all-in digit scope, so won't be able to see any of these deers that we see. Right up along that side of that hill right there. Somewhere up there. 3-point still standing there. He's way up there, like he's like right here and just open right here. We're gonna make our way to the back. We know where this buck's at. If anything, we'll come back around and blast his ass.
That buck's asking for help.
Well, anyways, this is the crew. We got Marcus, we got Chevy, we got Leo, we got Jamondo. Boy, we got the hunter right here, the tag holder.
And load him up.
Yeah, beautiful morning here on the San Carlos. But I'll catch you guys in a little bit on the other side. Well, we're here at Slaughter Mountain. I glassed up some bucks. I spotted like 4 of them across right there. Like right in this general area. And my little brother glassed up some does on this one. My brother's trying to get a nice 4x4, so hopefully we can spot one soon. My dad and them went around the other side. Hopefully they're having some luck as well. We're trying to contact them on the radio, but it's not reaching out. Spartan base, this is Spartan 01, radio check. See, nothing. But anyways, I'll get back to you guys in a little bit.
Yeah, on the bottom? Yeah.
So just follow that down, and then like, there's a fence here. Oh, that fence and boost. It's like more down, but it's kind of like... Come over here to cut me.
See that one right there?
I can't see it.
Hold on. See
him?
Mm-hmm. The buck is right there. Well, we spotted some bucks at the end, and there's a drainage on the other side. 3 of them. But yeah, we're gonna put on the bags, the packs, load up on some water. We're gonna start hiking that way. So hopefully by the time we get there, there should be somewhere right there. Hopefully they don't come over to where they see us, but hopefully they're pretty good ones. One of them looked like a pretty decent one. The one that we seen on this site disappeared somewhere. We didn't see it. All the little bucks start coming out. Almost 15 deer along this point right here. So we're gonna go hit the hills, so I'll be recording. Just another side of the hill, guys. Oh.
No, move!
Look at the big ass one, bro.
No, move!
That second.
I can see it.
That's the big three.
The one that stopped?
Yeah. He's down. Sharp, man. Yeah. Two tit ones, man.
What's that?
Buck down! We're making our way to it right now. These bucks are hanging around in these gnarly stuff right here. Those bucks came running up from the top of us. We're right below him the whole time. But they all ran up. My brother dropped one right here. So check it out. It's a wide, big three, looks like. It could be a four. I'm not sure, but I'll record when I'm a lot closer. So.
This one's hide looks bad, man.
Stay tuned. This is where he shot him. I'm one of the rock down there somewhere. Boom. Got him. Oh, that blood. Went up right here. Right here. Oh. Yep. Oh well, you finally got your big four. After all these years, trying to get a big 4x4 out of the great St. Carlos. He's done. Go over there.
I don't know where I hit him.
Pray for it. Shot him from that bottom down there. See where that shade line is? That's where my brother shot from.
Watch it.
17 percentage. Pray for it, bro. Dude!
Finally! All these years been trying to get something like this. I always got 3x. Game changer, man.
Watch out, you walk by you.
Dang, that's a big body, huh?
One. Thank you.
Oh, hey, that was a nice one.
Are you ready?
subscribe again. I gotta order a new battery for that. I think I might have just overcharged it or something. But yeah, camera battery died, so using my phone. But yeah, we're all hiking down. Marcus got the two hindquarters. My brother got the rest of the body on his axle. I got all the gear. So it was one heck of a hunt. Stayed one night here. Would have got it done yesterday, like I said, but my brother didn't have a tag on him, so we helped my brother, my little brother, and my dad that morning. But when we went to town, my little brother tagged out, as you should have seen in the video. Yeah, two bucks tagged out. I still got one left. Hopefully my dad and them got some action. Catch you guys in a little bit when Chevy falls. Get it? If any of you guys need a pack meal, right here, and this is the guy to call right here. Marcus Ivins. Pack out anything, anywhere, anytime. And if you all you single ladies out there, let's see, you want yourself a hunter? Nah, just kidding. Shot marker, shot. Well, almost back to the truck. Well, I am at the truck. My dad got one too, so he said it's right here. I didn't see his yet, but I can see it on the back of his truck. What's that? Yeah, I see it right here. Holy smokes, he got a monster. Damn. Bro, that's a freaking nice one. Look at this, guys. Sheesh. Got it right in the horn, too. Boom. Big 4x4 with some cheaters. Holy smokes, look at that, boys. Slaughter Mountain bucks. Dang, that's nice. Heck yeah, we're tagged out for San Carlos.
Yeah.
Alright, let me do it.
Oh, I shot it. Did he shot it?
There's something right there, huh?
Look at that, boys. Got it out.
October 12, boys.
October.
Look, I found a bullet. Found a bullet.
Ho ho.
Found a bullet?
Yeah, I found a bullet.
A shell casing.
300?
Nope.
270.
270.
Interesting. Oopsie, you got blood on me.
Diddy.
Look at that, man.
What?
Good guy. Officially tagged out 2024 San Carlos mule deer.
2024 Diddy.
And this one, granddaddy of them all.
Yeah.
Picks all the cheese.
Free Diddy, bro. Free Diddy.
Better hide your baby oil. Well, everybody, that is a wrap for this short little hunt. I know I didn't record as much, but I can record as much as I can. But we're breaking down camp right now. We got the jumping jack ready, all set. That's ready set, and we're gonna help my dad with his stuff. But let me show you the bucks again. This one's my brother's buck, as you've seen in the video. Pretty good 4x3 plus eye guards. And we go over here. My little brother's coos deer buck.
Diddy's coos deer.
And my dad's monster muley. Took all the cheese. I didn't get this on camera because they went to the east. We went west. Both shot it in the antlers. father like son. Both scared, about to cry. Melo, you got things? You got something to say to the followers?
No.
Any advice on how to shoot? You got nothing?
Just shoot for the shoot.
Shoot for
shoot,
the head.
Shoot, shoot for the head.
Alrighty.
Shoot for the
aim. Shoot for the aim. But yeah, that's the bucks for this weekend. My stepmother got one tag, and Marcus, he has a tag still, but we couldn't get his yesterday because he didn't have his tribal ID or his tribal affidavit. So I'm gonna help now, so I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Peace.
Alrighty guys, back up to the cool White Mountains.
My home.
Daddy.
My hometown. Just kidding. But anyways, yeah, we got everything packed. I don't know if you'll be able to see that, but yeah. We are officially done with this short camping trip and hunt. We may or may not come back next week, but we'll see. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. I didn't get my dad and my little brother's kill shot. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys on the next one.
Third layer finally looks clean.
Sweet morning light touches the eastern sky as I'm standing on this reservation road. Been looking forward to this day, but now I walk this road. This road takes me back to my baby's house. Reservation road, take me home, carry me onward back to her. Reservation wrong, take me home, carry me home.